Hello everyone, this is Allison Gross, and welcome back to Let's Play Ultima 8. Apparently, I'm supposed to put this fucking thing in the middle. Oh yeah, and... Okay, so these are pressure plates. This is fucking thingy. And you... No! You do not do that. Okay, so, by the way, everybody, I've been noticing that the controls for this game suck. I've been noticing that there's been some sound issues. Oh no, that doesn't go there. Issues for using my mic. I can actually put you here. So I boosted my mic input so that people would be able to hear my voice better. The last time I tried boosting my mic input in this game, it caused weird, like, staticky shit to happen. Different mic now, so every time I get a new mic, I have to adjust. I'm going to use slightly different game settings. So we'll see. No, you dumbass. Stop it. No, put it here, you. Okay, that's fucking stupid. How would I know that I was supposed to do it here instead of... And I can't even pick that shit up. Was the wood in my way? Move aside. Oh, you know what time it is now? It's time to save, because... I'm gonna say annoying. I don't remember. I think I was saving on the other page last time. I also have kind of a bad sore throat right now, so if I sound a little bit weird, I apologize, but I realized, no, Mr. Skull, you go over there, because apparently that area is closed to me. Oh, that instantly killed me, did it? Well, see, that's why we wrote in the diary. Read diary. Annoying. How appropriate. This is an insta kill. I'm gonna try this one more time and see if it's an insta kill. Can I climb up on this thing? I think I can climb onto that thing. I think that's what that little area over there is for. That seems a little bit too logical for this game, but you know. Dude. Is there a problem? Is the skull in the wrong spot? Seriously. Okay, well, we're gonna do that thing that probably doesn't work. I said load, damn it. That necromancy spell. Thaumaturgy, sorcery. Those are all sorcery spells because they're fire spells. My papers are all mixed up. Air walk, endure heat, fire shield, and thaumaturgy. None of that is shit I want. I want. That's the wrong page as well. This pile of bullshit is not what I want. This is what I want. Rock flesh. Wood and dirt. Well, that. A hint that I am on the right track here is that there is freaking wood right there. So I'm gonna put the dirt in here. And then we're gonna. That's not dirt. That's. Or. Yeah, that's. Not dirt. It's black mud. Well, shit, there goes my Let's Playing! Back to Let's. Oh, right. I'm in the middle of a video. Ha ha ha. So what we were doing is we were trying to cast rock flesh, which may or may not work. Where is it? With wood and dirt. No. Was this what I was saving it in? Aha! pimply thing. You're just a dead guy that apparently broke the bench. I mean, what the fuck is this? It's like a statue of some woman in baggy pants. Oh, I know what these are. Yeah, it is a woman feeling herself up. That's Amaros and Odian, and that's Apathos. Shield from fucking Mithrin's house because, like, alright, I should, before I get all frustrated, I should try using the key of the sky on these doors, but I'm pretty sure that won't work because this is a Zealan temple. What if I put the Skull of Quakes on the altar? In my backpack. Let's do that on the floor, though. I wish there was a okay. And I saved over that other slot, so I fucking have to catch another spell to get back. No, we do not go that way. come on, why can you not? Alright, I'm gonna search this area, but maybe there's like a field gem or something. Haha! I knew I should be suspicious. Move from that damn skull coins. Oh yeah, what the fuck is this? Now I have to go pick up the goddamn key again. Yeah, where is my control list? I want to check El Control Listo. Keyboard command. Weapon. I opened your backpack. Aha! Well, that was worthwhile. Now I don't have to go through that stupid screen every time I want to access my backpack. Why does B not open your backpack? That's really stupid way to make everything about this game fucking counterintuitive. Okay, now stop. Save. I opens the backpack. You do not need to do shit. should actually find out what scrolls I have. Dirt in here. Let's put like this pile of bone that's over here in here. And this blackmore, whatever the fuck blackmore is, we'll put it over here. Yep. No. In the bag. And now I will take this. And we're running short on time, so we're gonna cut the video off here. Until next time, bye!